Hey guys, I've got here another amp that I'm modding for a customer. This time it is a Fender Deluxe, as you can see right here. Doing another Fromel mod kit, and I guess I'm going to do a before and after video. So I'll record what it sounds like before, and then you'll hear what it sounds like after in a little while. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and do a demo of this amp here. All the controls are at 12 o'clock, save for the volume. This is a clean channel, I've got it on 2. I'm in an apartment, so I can't really crank it up super loud. But, yeah, so here we go. Starting with the bridge pickup. Everything at 12 o'clock, save for master volume is at 2 and the drive is at 8. At 12, so. That I've been working on. I got the mod complete. So here's the after clip, of course. I got it on the clean channel. Everything's at 12 o'clock, save for master volume and regular volume. I'm on the clean channel right now. The volume is at 3 out of 12. So. Thank you. idea what it sounds like.